pistol to your ear. Have my big homie kill your little. We heard the bricks coming on the boat. We at the dock, we at the pier. You on the-
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel, man. I don't know if I dropped this at midnight. I tried my best. But Happy New Year's to everybody. First off, I want to say thank you to all the new subscribers. To us, you're not just subscribers. To us, you're a family, you know. We call y'all JDK Gang because we got this little thing that we've been calling ourselves since like ninth grade, a squad, you know. And through the years, the squad has changed, you know, added some people have left. And that just happens, you know, with time, people grow apart, you know. People start to, you know, go their separate ways, you know, go their different paths in life. And that just happens. That comes with age. But we call y'all JDK Gang. And, you know, if you hit that subscribe button, man, you're part of the squad, part of the family, part of the brotherhood, you know. And if you're a girl, you know, you're a part of it as well, you know. Just a family to us, you know. And we truly love and appreciate y'all, man, because, like, we started this year off with, like, we were stuck at 200. We were stuck at 200 subscribers up until, like, May. I want to say May. April, May, or June. We were just stuck at 200 subscribers. Couldn't move. But then, you know, we started doing these reactions. And y'all mess with the reactions, you know. And the subscribers just keep going up. And now we're sitting at almost 1,200, you know. So we went up 1,000 in a couple months. And that's beautiful. That's so great to see, man. Truly blessed to be able to say that, you know. It has been a beautiful journey, you know, to get to this point. I'm blessed. Love it every day, man. And I love y'all. And I know I've said that a couple times. I'm probably keep saying that a couple more times in the videos, man. But the other two members, in the D and the K and JDK, they have a little message for y'all. So I'm going to go ahead and let them speak.
What's going on, JDK Squad? Happy New Year's to y'all. Hope y'all have a safe and blessed New Year's. You know what I'm saying? Go spend time with the fam, friends. Just be safe during this pandemic. One thing I'll tell y'all, man, it only takes 1 year to change your life. So go grind for what y'all want. And let's make 2021 the best year of it. You know what I'm saying? Huge goals coming up for JDK. I'm just glad y'all are along for the ride. You know what I'm saying? So let's stay lit. Let's get it. Let's go.
And now Dante got something to say too. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to let Dante talk.
Happy New Year, JDK, man. Y'all know what it is, man. I'm in my role, man. It's about an hour away from the new year, 2021. First of all, I want to say thank y'all to all the subscribers, man, for a wonderful year. It's been a wonderful year for JDK, man. Made a big advance, man. If y'all seen where we was in January of 2020 compared to now, man, we on the grind, man. So, I mean, well, I appreciate all the subscribers, man. We look forward to making more videos. Getting subs up. We look forward to getting monetized this year, man. Making real videos for y'all, man. Not just the quick reactions and stuff like that, man. But we're on the grind. Keep supporting us, man. We appreciate y'all, man. I'm looking forward to being able to, you know, advance my videography and photography career, man. Doing this thing with JDK, man. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna stay with it, stay grinding, and appreciate y'all, man. See y'all in 2021.
I couldn't have said it any better myself, but I'm going to try. You know, 2020 was really just a year for learning, you know, with this YouTube algorithm and everything. It's really been just a year to learn, like, what we all wanted. Me, personally, it's just been a year to learn what I want out of life, what I want out of myself, who I want to be 10 years down the line, you know. Learning YouTube, you know, trying to perfect my craft and what I want to do, you know. So, for example, editing, trying to perfect that every time I edit, you know. And, yeah, I'm claiming 2021 is my year. And since I'm a part owner of this channel, by extension, 2021 is JDK's year. So I want to see this channel take off to infinity and just beyond, you know, take off into the stratosphere. Also, I'm going to be taking my music very, very serious. Very, very serious. So that's something else I'm going to be working for. And this next year, these next 12 months are just going to be a very workload-heavy 12 months. And I'm excited for that, man, because, you know, we hit 1,000 subscribers this year. That was great. And not only did we hit 1,000 subscribers, I also checked off a lot of my goals that I wanted to check off, like, for example, get another camera, get a laptop, learn how to edit, get editing software, checked off a lot of marks, 1,000 subscribers, checked off so many marks, man. But I'm the type of person who sets a goal, and once I achieve that goal, I set another goal immediately after. So it's like, set a goal, achieve it, set another goal, achieve it, set another goal. That way, you keep working, you keep striving for something different every time. It keeps you hungry, it keeps you alert, it keeps you on your feet, it keeps you going, you know. Never a lazy moment, never a dull moment, you know. It helps. It helps. Always having goals for yourself. Always having goals for yourself really helps. Like, I want to lose weight. I want to drop all this weight by the end of this year, 2021. I want to drop all the weight. So, and after I drop all the weight, I'm going to have another goal. I want to be completely ripped. And then I'm going to have another goal. I want to, you know, add more mass. And then I'm going to have another goal. And that's just how I am. So to you guys who have been here from day one, to the guys who have been here from a couple months ago, to the guys who have been here, just hit the subscribe button, man. Y'all are family to us. And truly appreciate y'all for being a part of this family, being a part of this journey, and appreciate y'all for helping this grow. You know, whether that's leaving a like on the video, commenting, you know, just subscribing, you know, sharing it with a friend, just watching the video, you know, y'all are helping us grow and our family grow. You know, we truly appreciate y'all and love y'all for that, man. You know, 2020, man, was a great year for this channel, you know. So I'm going to work 30 times harder, me personally. I'm going to work 30 times harder to make sure that 2021 is an even greater year than what 2020 was. Because, you know, 2020, just worldwide, was just terrible. It was one thing after the other. But I tried to stay positive. I really try to stay positive through a lot of negative, because that's what keeps me going every day. Can't let a bad hour turn to a bad day turn to a bad week turn into a bad month, and a bad month turn into a bad year. You can't let that happen. So you just gotta, if something bad happens, I just like to laugh it off, and it's because there's always a solution to almost anything. So like, if you're ever in that situation, me personally, I just like to laugh it off, step away. You know, that's why I have this, you know, helps with stress, you know. So step away and then come back and find a solution when I'm clear-headed. I'll come back to a solution, a conclusion, a lot better than when I'm in that moment. You know, when I hear my car's been totaled, you know, out of the spring of it, I'm just gonna panic. So it's better to just step away and then come back to it. Hey, man, I've said this so many times already, but I truly appreciate y'all, man, for all the love and support that you showed this channel, you showed me, Dante, and AK. And 2021, man, this channel's gonna take off. I promise y'all, everything that we do on this channel will be done to perfection. Everything, okay? And appreciate y'all for hanging there with us, man. Appreciate y'all for continuing, for following us on this journey. Happy New Year's to you. Happy New Year's to your family, to all your loved ones. Thank y'all again. That's it for this one, y'all. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Damn, this is the last one of 2020.
Check mahogany dashboard. I do the dashboard, gas to the floor. I'm pressing fast forward. I race a NASCAR. Transport just what you asked for. Don't ask me what I asked for if you can't answer. Now who them Zans for? I pop dance for muscle relaxation. I'm a patient. Pick up the pace when I feel too adjacent to who I'm racing. Yeah.